Alrighty, y'all, down here at the pond, we're gonna attempt a little top water. It may be a touch early, but see what we can make happen. I can't believe there wasn't one back in that little pocket, that little island. Bend me right there. There you go. Oh, lost him. Man. Might be for the best because I got my braid all wrapped up. I popped it like each time right when he's hit. Oh, he's got me wrapped up on that log. Crap. Rough. It's my $80 chatterbait log. Maybe the top water bite's about to heat up here. Get some braid knots. Mm-hmm. I'd reel it in, but I've caught good ones right there. Popping this popper. Get it back in that point. Missed my opportunity at him. He's an old savvy boy who got me on that log, and is it gonna fall for it again? I will say, for a second or two, when he had me in that log, I thought he's a giant. That bird that flew by. I don't know if that picked up. That'd have been bad. Alright, there's a log out there. I don't know if it's picking up on the GoPro. But I get bit probably 30-40% of the time there. I'm a little to the left of it though. Just carry that one. It's not where I wanted to place that one. Some stuff built up over there. Gonna cast right on it. Just blew up right there. Boil over by that log. Oh yeah, it's a good one. Ah, no. Oh, it feels good. Ain't been catching none. about anything feels good. Get an actual big one to do that. Pop it right by that log again. That's why if you see them blow up, try to get a cast right in there. So this log's been over here for a while. And I've been bound and determined to catch a fish off of it. And it just hasn't happened. And now it has. So there's that. We still got good fishing light, but we're running out of good GoPro light, so we gotta go hit a couple spots. I just saw one blow up over there. I don't think I got it far enough though. And one boiled. I must have thrown it right on one's head. So we're gonna hit this point for sure, and then along here there's like a rocky edge, and then of course another point for this island. That's what I want to hit before my GoPro filming light runs out. When typically if I had more time, I'd work all this, but don't have that luxury right now. That just sat 4 feet to the right. Come on. Let's see how the GoPro looks. Getting dark. Very hard to see that lure when I cast, to know when to thumb the spool. Aww. you're about to break this. Son of a buck. Well, that'll do it. Alrighty, well that's gonna do it. Insult to injury after a slow day. Break off the lure, there's no point in retying. We got some barbecue chicken waiting on me up at the house, so. Anyways, who knows if this will make it to YouTube. If it does, appreciate you tuning in and watching my content. It's been some slow fishing, so I haven't had as many of those videos, but that's just how it goes sometimes.